भूषण जी मेरा क्वेश्चन आपसे है कि कबीर सिंह और फिर उसके बाद पति पत्नी वो बैक टू बैक आप हिट्स दे रहे हैं, तो हाउ डू यू चूज स्क्रिप्ट्स एंड व्हाट आर योर क्रिएटिव इनपुट्स इन द फिल्म?
See, whenever we are choosing any script, obviously we see the different genres of the films, which like Kabir Singh was totally different from the comedies which we are doing. And luckily, हमें as a production house जो हम scripts choose कर रहे हैं और select कर रहे हैं, तो they are working. So we are very happy about it. So there is no any USP, ऐसी कोई stick formula नहीं है कि आप सोच समझ के चीज़ें आप कर सकते हैं, बट यू हैव टू गो विद द ऑडियंस कि ऑडियंस उस दौरान कौन सी चीज़ें पसंद कर रही है.
तो उसमें से कितनी चीज़ें सिमिलर हैं फिल्म की मम्मी में और रियल लाइफ के बेटे को संभालना ज़्यादा आसान है, अनमोल को या इनको?
ओह माय गॉड, दैट्स अ डाइसी क्वेश्चन. देखिए, एज एनी मम्मी विल टेल यू, जितने भी आपके बच्चे अच्छे हों, यू मे से दे आर द बेस्ट चिल्ड्रन इन द वर्ल्ड, तंग तो फिर भी करते हैं, राइट? एंड देयर इज ऑलवेज दिस बैलेंस कि आप एज योर मदर अपनी अथॉरिटी, आई मीन डू यू वॉन्ट टू शो योर अथॉरिटी और यू वॉन्ट टू लेट द इंडिविजुअलिटी कम आउट. सो यू नो यू हैव टू बैलेंस द टू. समवे यू हैव टू रियलाइज कि अब ये भी बड़ा हो रहा है, इसकी खुद की ख्वाहिश है, एंड एट हिज एज ही इज अलाउड टू हैव हिज ओन डिसीजंस. सो समवे दैट seesaw always continues that I feel I'm right and I can't let them make mistakes, but at the same time they have a right to choice. So ye duvidha hamesha chalti hai, which I think all mothers must be facing.
You've been a mainstream female lead in the 70s and the 80s, and you've had a very glorious career as an actor, but female actors, after a bit, they have a very short shelf life. You know, we are seeing you also in a film like this after a very long time. What do you have to say about female actors' shelf life now?
Well, I think things have changed. I started my career at 16, and by 26, I was almost, the moment I got married, I thought I was like now quitting films. I did continue doing films, but today I'm seeing the heroines come into the industry at maybe 26, they work till 40 plus, and that taboo, okay, ek married lady kaam nahi kar sakti, ek married heroine nahi kar sakti, fortunately has gone out of the window. Because they keep themselves fit, they look gorgeous, glamorous. Just because she's married, it doesn't matter. I mean, in Hollywood, we say women get married 5 times and they're still the heroines. Yahan to hamari bechari heroine ek shaadi kare to isko out kar dete hain. And second thing I would say that I've been saying no to a lot of films because somewhere I couldn't get myself to do ek side pe khadi maa bol rahi nahi beta aisa nahi kar sakte. I just couldn't get myself to do that. So I was very happy to receive a juicy role of a mother. And not only mother, I think a woman of substance of any age, any kind of positioning, I'd be very happy to do, but I would like good roles. So that's why I must thank Love and Navjot both for thinking of me for this role. And I hope after this people, of course, isme sweet and meethi nahi hu, thodi si teekhi churi bhi hu, but it's good fun doing a character which has so many dimensions.
एक्सपेरिमेंट करने की कुछ सोच रहे हैं आपकी, कुछ ऐसा फिल्म हट के कुछ हो, क्योंकि जो भी आ रही रोमांटिक और कुछ अलग अलग आ रही है, तो कुछ नई एक्सपेरिमेंट की कुछ?
देखिए, कंटेंट आप जिस भी तरीके के कंटेंट, अलग कंटेंट होंगे, लोगों को आज अदर कंटेंट देखने का इंटरेस्ट है, लोग देखने जाते हैं फिल्म. तो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द कंटेंट, जिस तरीके का अच्छा कंटेंट, चाहे वो कॉमेडी हो, चाहे वो जैसे हमारी एक हिस्टोरिक फिल्म आ रही है जो तानाजी है, और प्लस कॉमेडी फिल्म, दिस इज कॉमेडी फिल्म पति पत्नी, और वो भी एक कॉमेडी फिल्म थी. सो डिफरेंट डिफरेंट थिंग्स जो पब्लिक देखना चाहती है, वी लुक इन टू द मार्केट के क्या लोग ज़्यादा पसंद कर रहे हैं, देन वी गेट इन टू दैट फिल्म.
सोनाली जी, यहाँ स्ट्रेट, लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटिफुल टुडे. माई क्वेश्चन इज, आई हैव रेड समवेयर इन वन ऑफ योर अर्लीस्ट इंटरव्यूज दैट यू नो द काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रगल्स दैट योर मॉम वेंट थ्रू इन अवर लाइफ, यू नो, ग्रोइंग अप इन अ फैमिली विदाउट अ मेल फिगर हैज बीन वेरी इंस्पिरेशनल. कुड यू टॉक अबाउट इट इफ पॉसिबल?
Sure, maybe a little bit. See, the story and the life that she has had and I've had, it's not possible to kind of put it in a nutshell even, but it's definitely a very inspiring one. In fact, she's right here. My real life mommy is right there. All I can say is that a lot of my strength and the fact that I'm here comes from her. And you know, hamari film hai shaadi ki permission and mother ka usme role, but not only in terms of a domesticated life or whether it's love life or all of that, but in every phase of our life, I think the role of your mother is so important, and her influence is so important that it kind of reflects everywhere in your life. Apart from that, yes, she's had her share of difficulties, but she's standing here ever so beautiful and strong, and so am I. So yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Poonam ji, mera sawal aapse hai. This is Sandeep from Hindustan Times. You don't have to. It's okay, as long as you can hear me. all right. So what I want to ask you is, you are like forever Sony. I mean. Everybody kind of remembers that character. Now, what I actually want to ask you is, how is it working with the newer lot of directors, and what all has changed in the industry? Again, taking from Rahul's question for that matter.
Thank you for the compliment, firstly.
You're welcome.
In fact, jab mujhe is film mein ek is tarah ki mummy play karna tha, so it's very contrary to my image. You know, I'm this loud, boisterous, and extremely aggressive in places mother. So we used to laugh so much. We'd do a shot and then we'd have a good laugh at what I just did. So I think we are all actually Punjabis sitting in a row here. So ek ye loudness thodi si inherent hai hum sab mein. So I think Navjot is a very, I would say, mild director. He doesn't make it sound like I'm the captain of the ship everywhere and makes his thing. So I think I really appreciate that. You like a director who knows his job. At the same time, he gives you space to find your way. And when he doesn't agree with it, he'll tell you. And that I think, is what the new directors are. They're fully well-versed with their craft. They do their homework and come right till the shot divisions what they're going to do. Trust me, I've also worked with directors who sat on the set and written the dialogues. Ki abhi agle scene mein ye lines hone wali hain, ya is scene mein ye lines hone wali hain. So it's a great change of professionalism, which I see. And it's wonderful to work with the new directors. I'm looking forward to working with a lot of the young and new directors. And that includes you too.
Hi, love.
Hang on. आपके हिसाब से क्या एग्जैक्टली चेंज हुआ है बॉलीवुड में फ्रॉम द एरा दैट यू वर्क्ड और यू बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ एज द मेन स्ट्रीम मेन हीरोइन टू दिस वेरी डे?
You mean industry at large or my experiences now playing the mother?
No, industry at large.
Industry at large, I think firstly, sabse important cheez jo hui hai, the digital influence. Aajkal har cheez aap karte hi sari duniya, jaise abhi live streaming ho rahi hai hamare iski. So that industry has changed because we are marketing ourselves very differently. Hamare time mein hum har cheez private rakhna chahte the. I never had media come into my house to shoot my bedroom, for example, or photograph my children. So things have changed. Now everybody is showing every aspect of their life, and I would say making the most of it. Digitalization in every field, in technology, the way we can do VFX effects, the way we can market ourselves, all that has changed, and the world has become so reachable in every sphere.
Hi, love. On your left, this is Faridun from Politics.